on my bedroom floor, actually looking in a mirror, which is kind of like weirdly metaphorical, and I didn't mean it that way, but when I wrote it, I always felt like this inferiority with people. Like, I always felt like I wasn't pretty enough or good enough or smart enough to be in somebody's life. And one of the awesome parts of growing up for me was realizing that, you know, when you're in a relationship with someone, platonic or romantic or whatever, usually when someone makes you feel like you're not good enough, it's because they don't feel like they're good enough themselves. And that was a really cool thing for me to learn growing up. And I wrote a song about it, and it's called Enough For You.
I thought she'd like me more. If I looked like the other prom queens I know that she loved before. Tried so hard to be everything that she liked, just for you to say, and not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. I read all of your self-help books so you'd think that I was smart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive little me. I knew from the start this is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. 'Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. Yeah, all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. Maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy, I just want myself back. Before you found someone more exciting, the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. 'Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. And don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing? But don't tell me you're sorry, boy. Feel sorry for yourself. 'Cause someday I'll be everything to somebody else. They'll think that I am so exciting, and you'll be the one who's crying. Yeah, you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. You say I'm never satisfied, but that's not me, it's you. 'Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough.